Nowadays, technology is developed for a single audience, assuming that one size fits all. Nevertheless, we all have individual differences, such as personality. Taking into account how personality affects preferences, we study whether it has an effect on hierarchy, evolution over time, and comparison context regarding information visualization. We leverage all personality variables from the five-factor model and the locus of control with correlation clustering approaches, showing promising results.